Hello, I'm back. Yes, I have run the game just so then I can afford a university. Place it for the game.
Thank you.
sorry if I love the talk and I'm trying to try and sort out the city. This is episode 6. What episode did I get? 18. Wasn't it? Yeah, 18. And I was at 40,000 population at the time. Wasn't I? I'll have to check. Actually,
thank you.
this nice, pretty city, I think I'll build over there, the new place, over here, new city over here. Yeah, I think I'll do that in the next episode. Save this. Well, I guess you're seeing this. Oh, it's supposed to be in MICA. UX. Yes, it was 39,000, as you can see here. Chester's Heights here, we've got Elk Square, and then we've got this big place over here, and then our industry, which seems mostly abandoned, like this place. I don't know why it is. How big is it? I guess I could purchase that area. That's enough square. That means I'm still... missing the... upgrade from this one. Then there's the airport, then there's the last one. I think I'll manage to do it in the other one, because this one I finished where I left it off, because I couldn't find anything else to do with it, and I made this, mess. I think Elk Square was better. Residential, and it had so yeah, that was the Emily Fun Times. But yeah, we're on Springdale load. Yes, I did. I forgot to save it. Ooh. I'll go back on there another time and upgrade it again. Not upgrade it, expand the map. So, hope you did all enjoy this episode. We'll sort out everyone in a big problem, hopefully, by making a new residential area over here, so then they can travel over there, hopefully. Yeah, that does connect. So there'll probably be a lot of people travelling up here and then travelling back. obviously will fill it out correctly, hopefully. Did I get on this menu? I don't know. Statistics. Ooh, there was a population there. Okay. Three. Ooh, big dip there. Okay. Taxation. That was a first time peaking and massive spend and peak again. Death rate is on the down after employee percentage almost 100. So it's in the 96%, I'm guessing, which is not bad, could be better. Available jobs are 9,000, so that education levels is not great. In the 80s was 90. Residential zone, quite high. Commercial zone, not that high. Industry, it's gone down because I edited it. I made it go down. For office zoning, which is on the rise. Prisoners is, ooh, it's gone up gradually. Cyclists, well, I just put a bunch of cycle roads in. That's probably where the rise is, and then it's dipping and rising again because I put some new cycle roads in. So we'll leave it on population changes and chirper can look like chirper. Ah, city info. Until then, see you in the next episode. Where